we're back again. So how do you release pain with the PainFree Method? And in this video today, I'm going to show you exactly what do you do to let your symptoms go. And just before I take you through that process, which is a very simple process, you know, nothing's weird to learn or complicated sort of things to do to make it work. It just works because it works. And I'm going to explain, you know, briefly why this works, and then take you through the process of how to do it. So you're going to be pain-free today. So I'm particularly buzzed up today to do this video for you, to do this live, because yesterday I took somebody through the first step of the pain-free method. There are three main steps, and the first step is the pain relief bits. I think that, you know, when we're struggling in a physical state or have problems in your body, I think it would be great to just relieve the pain first and then work on the why and stop it coming back next, which is exactly what the pain-free method is. And so yeah, I'm very buzzed up because yesterday I took somebody through the first step and it worked beautifully, as it always does. You know, this works for the majority of people, I'd say 8 or 9 out of 10. So the only reasons why it wouldn't work is because there's resistance there. That thing, that blockage, that whatever is going on in your body has been there for some time. There's some patterns holding it in place. There's some resistance for some reason, but you can get through that as well. So this is a really lovely, beautiful, simple method. I like simple, I like it straightforward. And I think healing should be like that. Why not? You know, elephants. What do you do? You think straight away pink elephants, don't you? So the pain-free method is based on exactly this. It's very straightforward, and the body is very, very responsive given the right circumstances. Your body will always go into natural balance and healing straight away. Just like when you cut yourself, you don't have to tell your body to heal itself, do you? Your body goes into action immediately. And it's the same for any condition that you've got. Your body will go into action immediately, given the opportunity. But, you know, we put on layers, we get stuck with circumstances, we get stuck with things we didn't like in life, and that kind of goes into the body, into your feelings, into your thoughts. And your body's just reflecting all that stuff, all our human crazy games, our layers, our barriers. Our bodies just reflect all that stuff. So the pain-free method cuts through all of that stuff. It deletes like it's not even there. It gets straight to the point where your body can get on and do its lovely healing job. And your body is amazing. And even if it doesn't seem like that, if you're in a pretty bad state right now, still, no matter what you've been through, no matter what you're experiencing, your body does heal given the chance. And I'm going to show you the first step right now. In this video, how to get things started for you, how to heal your body. And yeah, I'm particularly buzzed up because I took somebody through it yesterday, and I get such a buzz every time because I love to give shock and awe. I like to show you how to clear your pain, how to tap into the natural workings of your body so you can relieve pain and discomfort anytime you need it. And, you know, it's not developed on a whim, the pain-free method. This comes from 30 years of therapeutic experience and knowledge about the body and healing and personalities and the connections between our mind, body and emotions, and all those experiences. It all goes into your makeup, your energetic makeup. And, you know, why is the pain there in the first place? It gets stuck, basically. We get stuck with things that we can't deal with, or we can't address, and so it goes deeper and deeper into our bodies, and again it ends up sort of shoved under the carpet, which is coming out through the physical body in conditions and symptoms that we deal with that, but it doesn't go when we just deal with the symptoms, with the end product, because it's not really that end product, that symptom, is the actual problem. It's all the stuff that created it. So what I'm going to give you today is the first stage of healing, which is get rid of the awful symptoms so you feel relieved. And then once you get rid of the painful condition, the sensations you have right now, the next stage is to unlock the root causes, to understand why it's developed into those conditions. Why is your body doing that? There are specific reasons. And then the next is to create flow in your life, in your body and everything, so that symptoms cannot return. And so those are the three steps of the pain-free method. And today I'm going to give you the first step. And the second reason that I am doing this video for you today and taking you through the first step of the pain-free method, so you get pain relief, is that you may have or may not have already heard that I am starting summer school. And it is the pain-free method. I'm going to take you through, I'm going to hold your hand and guide you through every detailed step of how to get rid of your symptoms for good. And it starts on Monday, but today is the last day you can get a discount price of £149 English pounds. And from tomorrow, it goes up to the full price of £249, which is still an amazing bargain, taking you from pain-free, getting rid of your symptoms today. And that's completely possible. And I'm going to show you how in a moment. So join me for summer school, which starts on Monday. The pre-work has already started, but you'll have that, it's part of the package. There's a Facebook group for full support week course, four live masterclasses, so you can talk to me directly and ask direct questions. And I teach you every step of the way in detail and start doing the things you really want. Like Jocelyn, who went water skiing following awful back pain, or Joe, who had 9 months of awful knee pain that's cleared in one day with the pain-free method. And you know, she went up and around doing stuff she wanted to do. She took her sister to the market, walked around, which she could not have done before with her knee pain, amongst other things she wanted to do. And the list goes on, and the same can be for you. So all you've got to do is, you know, what do you want to be doing? What do you actually want? And get on with your life with the way that you want it. Okay, so are you ready? So I'm going to take you through the first step of the pain-free method, which is the pain release part. Okay, so you ready? So the first thing to do is to get yourself into prep state, which your arms and your legs are unfolded and you are in a nice comfortable position. You can be sitting up wherever you feel comfortable. So close your eyes and take a nice slow deep breath. Just take a few of those. And you may be in pain now, you may be not in pain now, so we're going to focus on the peak thing that's going on for you right now. So once you've taken a few deep breaths, there are only two things to do to allow the pain. And the first one is to pay attention to what your body is showing you and what you're feeling physically in your body right now. So I want you to meet your mind where your body is, listen to your body and follow what your body is doing. So say for example, feel what is the peak thing you need help with in your body right now, and bring your mind to it. And what your body wants to heal, to let it get on with its lovely job of healing job, it wants your mental attention. So we're going to give your body exactly what it needs in order to heal. You don't have to do anything, you just have to mentally pay attention to what your body is showing you, okay? And keep the mind out of this. Any questions of what am I doing, what am I supposed to do, or how does this work, what am I supposed to do, how do I get the healing working, delete all that. Put that on the shelf. Just pay attention to what your body is showing you, and your body will show you where to pay attention. Okay, so if you've got lots of things going on with your body and loads of stuff and you don't know which to focus on first, focus on the main thing or the peak thing, because everything else is going to get an effect from this. It's all going to filter down to every other cell of your body. Alright? So paying attention to what your body is showing you. Got that? So the other part of healing is to allow your body to work properly. And what your body needs is fresh blood. It needs fresh oxygen. It needs the rubbish cleared out. And the way that you do that is to take slow, deep breaths as you're doing this healing session. So check in with your breathing. Keep your eyes closed the whole time. Check in with your breathing. And your breathing needs to be big, big, slow, deep breaths. And, you know, move your shoulders around. Make sure you can get a big lung full there. Big, slow, deep breaths. Maybe move your shoulders if you need to, or just move your body around. Big, slow, deep breaths. What you're doing when you do this is you're pumping fresh blood to where your body needs it. So your body says, thank you very much. It's like fuel to the car. What your body needs to work properly. Big, slow, deep breaths. If you've got any breathing problems or it's hard to breathe properly, just do your best and go to your maximum you can do. Let it all out to the minimum. Let it all out. And then take some more breaths. Big and slow and deep. So these are the two things your body needs to heal. Get on with its healing job. Your body knows what to do. You don't have to tell it to do anything. You don't have to figure any of this out. You just let it happen. The two things are pay attention to what your body's showing you. So go back to your body now. What is your body showing you? What does your body want you to pay attention to the most? The peak thing. And what you need to be doing here is just paying attention to your body. And mentally explore what is going on. Explore mentally, kind of, your mind can go anywhere, to any micro level, to any maximum level. Allow your mind, your attention to go in and out of the pain, of the discomfort, or the tightness. So go right into the middle of it. Go to the outside of it, go to the length of it, feel the length of the painful sensations. Go to outside of it, look at, mentally kind of look and see what's going on with your body. Go within it, go around it, see where it begins. Feel the intensity of it. Go right into the hot spot of the discomfort. Once you connect, you really connect with your body like this, every day just go in there, just feel what it feels like. If you don't have a good imagination, then just ask yourself, how does this feel? And your mind will go exactly the right spot. How does this feel? And once you feel you've connected with your body, or what's going on with your body, come back to your breathing again. So this is the second part. The two pieces are pay attention, connect with your body, and check in that your breathing is deep and slow. So just check in with your breathing is deep and slow. Open your shoulders, get a good breath in there. And if you notice anywhere in your body it's tense or tight, or holding, or stress, just allow those areas to soften a little. And just take some nice deep breaths again. Okay, so this is something that you'll need to continue for as long as you need it. And you'll know when it's enough, because it feels like enough. Okay? you'll know when you've had enough. It may be something you'll have to keep coming back to. When is the best time of healing? It's when your body is showing up with the pain. That's the strongest time to relieve your symptoms. And remember, when you pay attention to your body like this, it feels that connection addresses all the stuff that's created that problem for you, all the moments in life, the every detail, every cell, every blood cell, every memory, every single aspect that's created that problem for you gets addressed when you pay attention to the peak thing. Okay, so how great is that? No psychoanalysis here, no digging up the worms or opening Pandora's box, no revisiting any traumas of any kind. You've been there, you don't have to go back to it. But what your body needs is your mental attention, pay attention to your physical sensations. So So what you'll find is that your physical sensations, the pain sensations, will, they might nothing happen, and that's okay. Just sit with it. Just feel into the nothing changing. Breathe into the intensity. Just keep mentally focusing and moving, checking all around, sitting with the discomfort. Just sit with it. It may not be the right time for you to shift anything, and that's okay because you're still doing something. And on some level, your body is definitely getting the benefit of this, at this healing session. So just don't get frustrated, just sit with it. And when you've had enough, come back to it another time, maybe in an hour or maybe tomorrow, when it feels right for you, come back to it again. And for most of you, it will disappear. The pain will move or disappear. It may move around first, it may get more intense, it may expand, it may get smaller, but it usually moves for most people. 8 out of 10 people, it moves, and it may go altogether. It might take a few moments, it might go to different areas of your body. So if you normally get pain, for example, in one place, but right now, today, it's not there, it's somewhere else, then go to where that somewhere else is. Go to what your body is showing you in the moment. You don't need to rev it up, you don't need to unearth anything. Your body has its own intelligence, and it knows what it needs paying attention to. So just follow and trust your body that is the peak place. And remember, when you pay attention to the peak place, all the other aspects of you, all the other layers of you, gets healed at the same time, get affected at the same time. Okay, so if you have completely cleared your pain right now, congratulations, well done. Isn't it simple? And if you are still working on it, you know, when the video stops, then carry on with yourself or play it again. And if nothing's happened, it's really stuck or it's got worse, just sit with it, be patient. It does work, this works. And it just means there's some resistance in there, or there's a lot of story in there. So just sit with it, be patient with yourself, give yourself this time and space, and just sit with the discomfort. And when you feel it's enough, shake it off, go and have a glass of water, do something else, and come back to it later if that feels right for you. Come back when you feel ready and do it again. Okay, so well done, congratulations, you made the first step. So this is the first step of the pain-free method, and this is the first step that I will be guiding you through in a live Zoom call. So you can be asking your questions as well, not just watching, and I'm going to be guiding you through this first step, the pain release part. So hopefully you've got some results already, but I'm going to be teaching you and guiding you through in detail on Monday at 10 o'clock. So please join me there. It's in summer school. You'll need to join summer school for that. So if this is resonating with you and you'd really like to join in summer school now, I'm going to put the link in the comments below to join. And today is the last day for the discount, which is £149 total. And if you join after today, it's £249, which is still an amazing bargain. So if you need more time to think about it, that's okay. Play this video back again, give the first step a go again. And you know, if you get frustrated or it's not working, just be patient with yourself, it does work. And otherwise, join me in summer school. I can't wait to show you. Like many, many other people, have got wonderful results. I'm going to be posting the link to join and the testimonials of other people who've also been through dreadful, painful conditions like yourself. And they have cleared it. And the shifting happens as you take act, as you do the first step. The shifting of pain automatically happens most of the time, but you know, as I said, with the resistance, don't worry about that, it's just resistance, just sit with it. But for most people, it happens straight away, you start getting relief straight away. And the next two stages, there's a 4-week, the summer school is a 4-week course, it's fully guided, it's fully supported, so you get the maximum results. And it's a bargain because normally I work one to one with people and guide them through, which is a 3-month course. So you have everything, you have all the pain-free method to clear your pain and conditions in just 4 weeks for an amazing price of today is £149, and tomorrow, and full price of the summer school is £249. So you get the whole package, the whole deal of the pain-free methods. So in the first lesson, you learn to clear your pain, and interactive questions, I'll be there with you, holding your metaphorical hand through it. And then the next stage is unlocking and really understanding why your conditions are there in the first place, really getting to the key root causes of what's creating your conditions, so you stop them restarting. It's all very well doing this today with clearing the initial surface painful condition, painful sensations, but then it's going to come back, isn't it, because you haven't unlocked the root. So the second lesson is to unlock the root and clear out the root so it doesn't come back. And the third lesson on week three, I'm going to take you through supportive healing, which is the things you need to be doing that will support your healing. So things like your condition you have now and anything else doesn't return, doesn't develop, doesn't get started, doesn't get in your system, your energy, your field, your energy field, doesn't even get started. So I'm going to show you how to do that. And then the third week, we're going to look at and teach you how you're going to learn how to clear specific experiences or problem areas in your life, maybe in your relationship areas, maybe in your work, maybe within yourself, maybe within your memories or things you've been through that are negatively affecting you. I'm going to show you how to blitz those things too. And it's all very, very sweet and simple, as it should be. Why shouldn't it be just click your fingers and go? Why shouldn't it be like that? Your body works impeccably, and I'm going to show you how to tune into your body so it works for you, so you get rid of your symptoms and get your life back. Go back water skiing or hiking the mountains or dancing, whatever it is you love to do. Get that back in your life. Why shouldn't you have it? Why shouldn't you? You're a gold dust, aren't you? You're a unique being in this world. Why shouldn't you have the things you want? Why not? Okay, so see you in summer school, and I hope you can make it there and show you all the benefits of that. I look forward to showing you how to be pain-free. Fantastic. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.